Lexi, are you ready?
Oh, of course!
Yay!
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Hey guys, I'm Bridget.
I'm Lexi.
And we just wanted to give you guys a sneak peek of our life as missionaries at Damascus.
Come on, let's go inside. We'll show you through our house.
Woo!
Welcome to the cave!
This is our house, and right now we're in our living room. So this is where we all hang out. A lot of us pray here in the morning. And every Monday we have house dinner in here. So you'll get a sneak peek of that tomorrow.
Oh yeah.
But it's pretty sweet. Yeah.
This is our sweet friend Abby.
She's another missionary. She's awesome.
Hey.
That's Teresa. Okay, come to our kitchen.
Come to our kitchen.
So we have our little babies. A dining room table, and that's okay because we actually love sitting together on our couches in the living room. Yeah. This tends to be more of like a workspace for other various things. But here's the rest of our kitchen. Today we actually had Sunday brunch, so we have some leftover chocolate chip pumpkin bread. Our laundry room over there, our abundance of free chocolate that a lovely donor gave to us.
And of course, coffee.
But yeah, you may have noticed we don't have a TV. That's because we believe in living in community, and so whenever we actually like watch a movie or something, we put up an epic projector, put up a nice screen somewhere on one of these walls, and make it like more of a whole household event.
Or sometimes we do outdoor movies, and we sit in the grass and project movies on the side of our house. So yeah,
woo! Boom. Okay, we're gonna show you my room. I only have one roommate. So it's me and my sister Megan, but she's not home right now. So come inside. Here we are. It's kind of the size of a dorm room. There's some, we just really like greenery here. So there's some vines. We have a nice view of our parking lot. Here's my broken drawer. Closet space over here. Kind of messy, but we're keeping it real. This is my bed. If you can't tell, it's a Virginia Tech pillowcase, so you know it's me. Over here, random things like face mask rack. This is bathroom. So that's my living space.
Okay guys, so this is the outside of our house. Like we said, we have outdoor movies here. That's why there's mattresses down there and hammocks over yonder. Abby's somewhere in that hammock. Okay, also this is our friend Milana.
Hey! So thanks for seeing our house. And we can't wait to show you more about Damascus.
If you make it to the water, he apart the clouds. I know he made you a snack like Oscar Proud. Suffer it to be so now, gotta clean it up. Formalize the union and communion he could trust. I know I ain't leaving you like I know he ain't leaving us. I know we believe in God and I know God believes in us. So good morning, guys.
Good morning.
We are here in the club room. A lot happens here. This morning we had mass. And then we had staff worship. We did this new setup over there. There's some funky lights and things like that.
Cool.
We'll put the clip in later. And then we have two formation classes.
Yeah, yeah.
First, what did we learn first?
So in our first session today, we learned about renewal of the mind.
She's here. Hey. Milana, what do you think we're gonna learn next?
I think we're gonna learn even more transforming things that make me feel like I wanna just like lay on the floor to process.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Everybody. This is our friend Father David. He said mass for us today.
Hello.
Father David, what has been your favorite thing about the morning so far?
Having your mind renewed, being in a right relationship with God, and then transforming your life.
Okay, good morning. It is Tuesday. We are on our way to school outreach.
It is.
Means.
It is. What time is it? Someone.
It's about 6:55 a.m. Yep.
And
we're going to Westerville, St. Paul's Westerville.
There are five people in this car, and there are like 30 people on the road to different schools right now to bring the gospel to the schools.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we're here. We're in the gymnasium for today's super duper epic outreach, hour and a half of club.
We're gonna hang out with 7th and 8th graders this morning.
It's gonna be so good. We have our youth minister here today.
There he is over there. He's a good man.
Okay, here's St. Paul's Church. This is the Klinger Center where we've been hanging out all day.
You guys, what do you have to say for yourselves after your first travel team day? How do you feel about today?
I feel amazing.
Good.
What else do I want to be doing with my life? Nothing.
Amen. Okay, guys. It is Wednesday. We are in the midst of our faith and science retreat. I am head counseling, which means I am the point of contact for all the counselors and any of their needs as they are walking with their kids over the next 3 days. Here we are on the hill in front of the beautiful lodge. It's going to be a big adventure.
Hey, guys! We just finished our first night of our faith and science retreat for sixth graders. All of us on this retreat are on program staff. On a freedom bonfire for all the campers, and now we're finishing up for the night and having our last meeting.
Oh no!
Everyone say hi to
camera! Hi!
Show me that marshmallow action.
Whoa! Rotisserie style!
Glorious. Good work, ladies. That'll put me in the mood. I like to have a minute, maybe more than a few, and we gonna make a most of right now.
Hello, welcome to our fall episode of Live at Damascus. We are sipping some fall tea and we are at our leadership meeting for the faith and science retreat. Hello.
Beautiful. Beautiful. All right, who else is here? Joshua?
Yummy, yummy tea.
Do you do pinkies
Cindy,
up?
You must have your pinky up.
Yeah.
You
must. Yes.
Boom.
Oh, yes.
He's a pro. Monica?
Well, I just want to introduce you to my friend.
Thank you too.
Uh-huh.
He is the source and summit of this torch.
Amen.
He is a witness of what we all should be doing all day. Just praising Jesus.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
I love it.
Sometimes you tickle his armpits.
Hey.
Hey guys.
Welcome.
Welcome.
We are just going about our day. We get to do this whole thing called affirmations.
Woo!
For our counselors. You haven't formally met Maga. This is Maga. We're head counseling together.
Hi.
We are taking it right in the golf cart. Yeah. Beautiful sunny day.
At the end of our faith and science retreat, it's Friday. We are about to jump out and say goodbye to the kids one last time before they roll right in their school buses down that way.
Oh my goodness,
so cute!
Here we go.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Up and noon, out the window with the view, doing whatever we choose on the roof, singing nothing gonna hold me back. Words, I'ma spend it all on laughter. Hey, it's the 82 degrees, got the water to
like everybody,
like,
<people
are
really?
laughs> Okay, Daryl.
Hi.
This is my friend Daryl. How do you feel at the end of our retreat?
I feel so good. So ready to rest. I feel so empowered and I feel like I can clean everything.
Yes. Yes, Dad. Woo!
We gotta keep it bumping, keep it bumping.
Joshua, what do you want to say to HGTV? How do you feel about organizing an old outpost space like this?
You see, this morning we've been taking a fallen away outpost and we've been converting it into the beautifully organized house that you want to live in.
Mm-hmm. Mandatory snack time. Really important to fuel up an hour after eating up.
I just ate some chocolate chips, just straight up in my cup here.
We're just locked. This is a fire again. Here we are on Saturday night. We did some staining today, and here we are. The cave.
It's kind of dark, but it's okay.
She could get me that down my.